So can you tell us a little bit about what's special about the Dead Sea?
The Dead Sea is the lowest place on Earth, first of all.
We have three different countries. We share the sea together, Israeli, Palestinian, and Jordanian. And this day, the sea is drying up dramatically. It's losing 1.3 meter every year. So you can really see it, and it's create a lot of damage in the area. Like there's like more than 7,000 sinkholes on its shore.